In the present scenario, when we all are going for a doctor for thyroid or starting our thyroid, what do we say, treatment, either we will have some severe hair fall or some lethargic feeling or some kind of tiredness or mood swings or almost everybody is having weight gain. Actually, the word itself, the weight gain word itself is wrong, because there will not be much of weight gain, but size gain will be there. The increase in size of the body will be there. So whatever may be, you will go for a doctor, you will just consult a doctor. Doctor will suggest you to take your thyroid function test. You will take your thyroid function. There will be some or other derangement in T3, T4 or TSH. Doctor will give you some of the medications. You will take the medications for 1 or 2 months. Then again you will go for another blood test to get the report, what is the result. So almost 99% the result will be normal by that time. And doctor will say that just continue the medications. But the fact behind that is, the symptoms that you go for a doctor, or why you have gone to a doctor, like your hair fall, anxiety, lethargic feeling, tiredness, weight gain or obesity, mood swings, 95% of the cases or the persons, the symptoms will be as such even if your blood report is normal. This is a fact right now. And by that time or since then, the person will be behind to make his blood report normal than reducing the symptoms. And if still the symptoms are making you disturbed, the doctor will just say that you just go for some weight reduction therapy, or you can just go to some psychologist for some counseling for your mind related derangement. Or if you are having some hair fall, maybe the doctor will give you some calcium tablet. Or to remove the tiredness, he may give some vitamin syrups or something like that. But the basic thing is, by that time you will be behind to make your reports normal than to reduce the symptoms. I just remember one thing, 10 to 15 years back, the thyroid cases in our locality, or whenever we see 100 patients, almost maximum for 4 or 5 patients will have thyroid. It was very much rare. But in the present scenario, 95 patients out of 100 patients are having thyroid. It's usual right now. Whenever a lady comes to the OP clinic, whenever she consults for any other ailment, maybe joint pain or something, when we ask, it's thyroid is there. That's okay. We are taking medications. The report is normal. They are happy with that. But the symptoms are still affecting them, and for that they are going for another doctor. So in previous days, we were of thinking that iodine was deficient. Actually, the function of thyroid is to take iodine from the food that we take. So proper iodine is needed to function the thyroid. So we thought iodine was less in the food, that is why thyroid is not functioning for this 5% of the case. But right now I think that almost 99.9% of people in the country is taking iodized salt, and we are giving iodine supplement from outside also. Then also we are having thyroid case, and it was 5% before, right now it is almost 95% of the cases are having thyroid. So I don't think only with supplement of iodine will give you proper result. Actually, thyroid is producing mostly of two hormones. The first thing is T3 and second is T4. Out of this, T4 is almost around 80%. And T3 is almost 20%, and little bit of calcitonin also, in the sense calcium supplement to the bones. So these three are the things which is produced by the thyroid. And the thyroid gland itself is controlled by the pituitary gland. And this pituitary gland is controlled by the hypothalamus. So you just see the sequence of things that is happening in your brain. Not only the thyroid we are focusing, that accordingly, when we are focusing the thyroid itself, we have to give much importance to the pituitary, because pituitary gland is the one which is controlling, or whenever it's like a thermostat. Pituitary gland is a thermostat and the thyroid is a furnace or the heat. Whenever the heat is normal, the thermostat will be cut off. Whenever the furnace is not having heat, the thermostat will work. So how beautifully it is explained. So whenever the thyroid is not functioning, pituitary is the one which is to control that. If the thermostat is not working well, what will happen? The heat will be much, or heat will be very low. So to get the thermostat to work better, somebody should be there to control the thermostat. That is done by the hypothalamus. So this sequence, we have to find out where is the reason behind your thyroid function impairment. Accordingly, we have to treat. While we are treating from outside to give the synthetic line of treatment, synthetic T4 we are giving right now for the treatment purpose. By this, we can just explain how it is. In the sense, you can just think of a dam that we are making. In the sense, there is an water flow is there. We have to block the flow. What we will do? Or we have to block in certain area. We will just put a dam so that the water will not flow to the other side. It doesn't mean that the other side, people will think that, okay, the water flow is closed or it's not there right now. We have treated the cause. Actually, we have not treated the cause. We have just put a shutdown, or we have just closed with blocking that. Once we open, the hole will be gone. So we have to find out the water production, or how we can prevent that water flow to come to the other side. Okay. Or the other example is, we just helping a student in the exam hall. A teacher is helping a student in the exam hall. The student will pass the exam. The result will be okay. But the thing is, to the next exam that he is going to appear also, we have to do the same thing. This is what happening right now. We are passing the exams by seeing the thyroid report. We are happy. Okay, we are taking the medications. The thyroid result is happy. The thing is, the symptoms that you are going for a doctor, whether it is still there or not. If it is not resolved, the problem behind is still there in your body. We have to find out where it is. Either in the thyroid, or in the pituitary gland, or in the hypothalamus. And this hypothalamus is also having direct relation with the gut metabolism. In the sense, we know that the metabolism is controlled by the thyroid. The other way also, your gut metabolism is having direct relation with the thyroid also. You can just read in the Google about the gut-brain axis. Whether the gut is having any relation with your brain hypothalamus. It's proven and scientifically proven also, there is having direct relation with the gut metabolism and the brain. Okay, so accordingly, we have to treat the cause. What we are doing in our hospital is, we also will see the blood reports every month. Along with that, we are doing a scoring chart also. Around 30 questions will be there. The patient itself can fill out that questions, even that is available in the website also. The patient can score the symptoms, even the hair fall, how much it is there in the first consultation, how it reduced, or how much the gradation of your symptoms also can be done by the patient itself. Almost 80 to 90% the patient itself can do another 10 to 20% we are doing with our nadi consultation, in the sense pulse diagnosis. That's the patient, those who are abroad can't do all those things. But with this itself, the patient itself can reduce the symptoms what they are suffering from. Along with that, we will just ask them to send their blood report also. Right now we are seeing only blood reports, other symptoms are still there. So like this, we have to treat the basic cause for thyroid or the impairment in the thyroid function. Then the patient will have the relief from other symptoms also, even if joint pain also, because I told the thyroid is producing little bit of calcitonin also. If the metabolism level in the thyroid, or whenever we give iodine from outside or from the food, if the thyroid is not proper to metabolize or absorb it from the food or the medicines, what is the use of giving medications for the thyroid? Till your life end, you have to substitute, you have to like my example, you have to help the student till his, whenever he is appearing for exam, you have to help him. So instead of that, let's try to make change in the basic cause for thyroid. Then gradually, if you are treating the cause, you can gradually withdraw the medications. Make your body to do the things rather helping from outside. But it is a little bit difficult, because we will give little bit of individualized food pattern also, how your food pattern should be, because that also in turn help in the gut metabolism. So gut metabolism in turn help the hypothalamus will control the pituitary to work better. Pituitary is the one which is producing, or thyroid stimulating hormone is producing to control the thyroid hormone. So this is a chain reaction. So everybody should do their job. Even we have to do our job by controlling or not dumping the waste material to your gut. Okay, so with that, we can control or treat the thyroid better than now.